I feel like I'm an American. I was, you know, I grew up here and I went to the schools here, and I didn't see myself as really any different than my friends, but the whole world was telling me like that's not true, right? Like my parents would tell me, you weren't born here, you're not American. The culture was telling me, you don't speak this language, you know, you have to learn English. And so there was this weird dichotomy of like, I'm not really American, but I'm also not in my home country. So I'm in this weird in between. I'm not undocumented, but I'm also not documented. I have a visa, which means that I'm allowed to at least temporarily be in the United States, but nothing is permanent, and it can be taken away at any time. I've always had a passion for social justice, and being that I always want to kind of do things that I think further that mission. It's this weird place of like wanting to have the best place to live and wanting to make this country the best that it can be, because I feel like I'm part of this country. But at the same time, not being able to even write a letter in support of something, when all I really want to do is, you know, make this place better. Part of my visa and part of the struggle of being here is that once we got here, we weren't really ever allowed to go back. The only way we'd be able to go back is if we were deported, and then, you know, there's no way of coming back.